Yeah, it does. Cerberus for last on Huntress is very odd, by the way. Because a lot of time you do hatch it into mouse one. So you don't need Cerberus for last. Well, let's see, maybe it'll work out somewhere. Fuck she go. That wasn't her. Oh, she stayed back here. I'll just let the window. You're dead on. The block. Dismissed. That was the bait. You saw how I lined myself up as if I were throwing a hatchet. Little mind game. Good dodge. Okay, she's gonna get two up. I just saw they were both there. Good dodge. Damn. Did we get two up? Did she get two up? I think she got two up. Please go to the right. Thank you. Beautiful. Just missed. Bit risky picking up with no hatches, actually. But no one has DS anymore, so never mind. Hop. I really wanted him to go into that. Yeah, you can just wait there. mama. Hey. Trying to see you back. Someone's going back here. Well, I feel like the aura is actually showing when I'm hitting them. It's weird. Put a baboon somewhere. Good dodge. Oh, could you imagine? Straight through the window. Ideas there. Bit higher. I knew we were gonna go to the left. Beautiful. You didn't think I was gonna hit it, that's why I didn't try and dodge. But I did hit it. Ugh! Oh, that's how. Don't see any birds, don't see anything. Yeah, I don't know where he is. If he don't get a trap door, he's definitely not getting these gates. Maybe he isn't going straight for it. They are quite far away. Nah, now we in. Why is my first hit not showing their aura? Like, I've noticed it all the way through this game, it weren't showing. All the way through the map, it were never showing it on the first hit. Oh, wow, there's two people with distortion. Maybe that's what it was. From this Salter. Oh, wait, what was that?
You're probably just another time.
Always.